How's it going? So, I recorded the first 30 minutes of Fuse. Well, actually, no. I played the first 30 minutes of Fuse, and I didn't press the record button, so I was talking to myself. And, yeah, just kind of frustrated. But I told you guys I was going to do a first 30 minutes video. I'm sorry, and so I'm going to do a first impressions. This is still within the first hour, though, so this is still technically the first or the second 30 minutes, I guess you could say. Whatever, so I'm just doing a quick impressions. I wanted to get a gameplay video up regardless. You know, I didn't think I was going to be doing an hour gameplay because this video, I mean, this game is, I mean, I don't expect it to be like a 20-hour game. I mean, it's probably around 8 hours at the most. But yeah, I still wanted to do gameplay for you guys. Right. I already redeemed my content for the game, so that's all set up. Press start. Let's do it. So yeah, I apologize for the lack of first 30 minutes, but I was an idiot. I didn't press record. Of course. Connecting to Origin account. Solo, continue from where I left off. Dalton Brooks. Yeah, I'm playing as Dalton Brooks, by the way, in case you were wondering. You know what? It's just generic white guy. I wanted to play as the generic white guy. Didn't feel like playing with anyone else. Alright. Ooh. Mech. So this is actually, this is actually exactly where I left off with the last video I recorded. Well, I didn't record it, but. Enforcer took out the transformers. Yeah, alright. Future proofing.
We need to get them back online. There should be power cells nearby. Plug them back into the transformers, and the system should reset.
Hold to use objects. Whoa.
Cell extracted.
I put this over here. Insert the fuse cell. The door opened. All right, let's go.
Let's do this one quietly.
Boom.
We should be able to zip line across that chasm.
Up here.
Oh, zip lines.
Breach detected in vault 17, vault 31, breach detected in vault 42, vault 43.
Naya is still coming. All right.
Keep quiet.
We're making a sweep of the sector. Stand by.
Stealth.
Right, move up and take the next one.
I can't believe you didn't see me. Wow.
Wait until he comes down the stairs.
Yeah, these guys aren't exactly smart, huh? Can I take all these guys out with a stealth attack? Hold on. Boom! I can try, can I? Hold on. I think there's another guy up here. Nope. But there is some fuse credits. Can't jump through here. Come on. Alright. Actually, I should probably upgrade because I still have it. I do have a skill point. I'm gonna cost my max shield. We'll do that.
Alright, give me a hand here.
Let's do it.
Jeez, think they brought enough guys?
Let's not make this a firefight until we have to. Split up and take them down quietly.
Oh wow, okay, good. AI is not completely incompetent. We'll wait for this guy to come up. Come on. Nope. Alright. Jeez. Well, we did pretty good regardless. We got fuse credits now, so I have a sniper rifle. Pick it up. That was a headshot. Oh. I suck at sniping. Just land. Just take a jetpack and just land there. Jeez. Oh, whoa. Good. Last bullet. He's dead.
Take this.
Dalton, grab the fuse cell. I'll cover you.
All right. Grab the fuse cell. It's over here. Holding triangle.
I've got the fuse cell.
Fuse cell extracted.
Put it over here.
These guys aren't gonna go quietly.
Wow. Alright, well, the live enemy's here. Jeez, they just keep coming. Come on. I'm already down?
Last mag!
Someone help me. Take him out. Alright. Did it. A lot of people, but did it. Grenade. Boom. Huh. All these enemies. Come on. Use the mag shield. Where's the, fuse tube thing?
There's the receptacle.
Yeah, but where's the fuse cell?
Alright, let's go right.
Watch your fire.
A weapons rack, but there's no weapons.
Shit! There! Up on the balcony!
Right. They locked it away in here. Back door.
There's another fuse cell in here.
Yeah.
Fuse.
All right, so I know this is a first impression, so I should probably talk about the game. What I can tell you is this, that I had to increase the sensitivity on the aiming because it's kind of slow. The default is kind of slow. So, other than that, I mean, it handles pretty well. I like the weight system. I mean, if you play the demo, it pretty much plays exactly like the demo. They didn't change much for the final product. But the weight system feels nice. The graphics are nice, too. I mean, really nice graphics. I like the character models. You know, it's kind of like that cartoony animation style that, you know, some games use. But I think it's used really well here. Set this down. Alright, set this down. Take down all these guys. I mean, what you're seeing is what you get. It's a third-person shooter with an emphasis on co-op, and it's just, you know, fighting waves of enemies to progress through the story. And occasionally large mech boss battles. I'm out of ammo, really? Oh, this is bad. Wow.
Damn it.
At least your co-op team, or your AI team, excuse me, is a bit of reviving. Alright, I'm gonna make a run for it. Let's go! Back me up! Ugh. I don't know if there's a limit to how many times you can get down. Oh, Naya. Okay, go help him. Or help her. Helicopter? Wow. Alright. Everyone's like, you suck at the game! Oh my god, someone revive me, we're all gonna get down. I have no grenades. Ran out of ammo. I have a shotgun, but I do have a mag shield, so I will use that. Take down the helicopter with the mag shield. Oh wow! Okay. Reload from last checkpoint. Well, okay, fine, I died. The first time I died in the game. Of course, it had to be when I was recording. Of course. Alright. Find us back here. I need to get an assault rifle. That's a sniper rifle. I need like an assault. The shotgun's good for crowd control. Here. Oh. He's stuck in a corner. Alright, let's do it. This is looking much more promising than last time. There's the other wave. Assault rifles. I picked one up. Oh, I thought we took down a helicopter already. Nice. All right. Put this in the machine.
Fuse cell accepted. Power restored to vault deck 9. Resetting magnetic tumblers.
Oculus, the tower's back. We locked down the remaining vaults, but there's no telling how many Raven already cleared out.
There's nothing we can do about that now. You did good work. Now listen, the client says to focus on the contents of a single vault, 829A. Also known as the nucleus.
Sir, securing anything at this point is going to be a non-starter.
You don't need to secure it, you need to destroy it. Client's instructions are clear. Activate the sample furnace and do not look inside. Do you copy?
Copy that. All right, let's find the nucleus.
We should be able to take a peek inside, right? What? I'm just saying. Maybe it's something cool or, you know, valuable.
You're not stealing anything.
I'm already down. I'm almost down. They're shooting at me. It's like, all right, here. Grenade in there. Boom. Oh, that was nice. What is this?
All right, let's get this thing moving.
What's an ammo crate? Oh, okay. Jetpacks. God, this game's hard. This is normal difficulty too. Doing. Oh my god, shooting us down. Uncharted.
Well, now what?
You're not that out of shape, are you? Come on.
Just once. I would love a job that doesn't involve any climbing.
It'd be easier to climb if you didn't insist on wearing 50 pounds of high-density armor every time we went on and up.
If there's one thing the last couple of years taught me, it's that you can never have too much armor.
You're still climbing up.
Looks clear. Come on, let's Let's get to the elevator.
Oh, up here? Come on, Jacob.
Am I the only one wondering how Raven knew about this place?
They may be paramilitary, but they develop assets like an intelligence agency. At least they did back when I worked for them.
These guys haven't set foot
right
on U.S. soil since they went rogue.
Well, okay, I'm gonna end the video here. You know, I don't know if it was around 30 minutes, whatever.
Let's destroy whatever's inside and
hope you guys enjoyed watching. Excuse me. And like I said, sorry I couldn't bring you guys the first 30 minutes, but you know, I just didn't press record. So I'll see you guys later. Have a great day. Fuse, my first impressions, I guess. It's just a third-person cooperative shooter. Nothing more, nothing less. Bye, guys.